like tonight is going to be your best bet for dealing with showers and storms across the area. Here's that chance of storms that Joel mentioned this morning, a 30% opportunity for your morning commute. Most of us drive through the lunch hour. Most of us drive by the time you're heading home. Early evening plans look okay, but as we're heading into this evening, anytime around sunrise or later, fair game for widespread thunderstorms. And not just storms, but we have the potential that some of them could be damaging across the area as we're heading towards tonight. Here's a look as we're heading towards about 10 o'clock this evening. A good line. We'll watch out for winds near 60 miles an hour, quarter-sized hail, and some very heavy rain a possibility with this initial system as it pushes through as we're heading towards this evening. As we're heading towards tomorrow, a lot of that initial damaging weather will be moving out of here, but we still have the potential tomorrow morning. We know there's a lot of walks, a lot of festivals going on early in the morning, and we have the Tour de Barbecue going on as well this weekend here in Kansas City. As we're heading towards tomorrow morning, we will be watching out for early morning showers, but I think the bigger headline for your weekend, much cooler, maybe heavy jackets, highs in the 50s tomorrow, 60 with sunshine on Sunday. Overnight lows for some will likely dip into the 30s this weekend, so get ready. Maybe pull out a little bit more of those heftier layers for this weekend. As we're looking towards next week, readings very comfortable here in the 70s for Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. But again, we'll be keeping a close eye on the storms that develop as we're heading towards tonight.